Bruce, you're awake.
Oh, Benjamin. What a surprise.
What'd you dream about?
I dreamt about a foot.
Okay.
Now, it wasn't any ordinary foot. It was a foot, and I dreamed it. And I don't know what it means. I don't know.
But it was a foot.
Right.
Describe it.
Well, I'll tell you about the foot. The big toe was swollen, and the pinky was abnormally small.
Really?
And it was hairy. Oh, was it hairy?
Man.
So I was like, what does that mean? What does that mean?
Well, do you think those could be my feet?
Well, let me see. The feet I saw in the dream were definitely cleaner than this, let me tell you. Well, in order for me to look at the foot more in depth, we're going to have to clean it. So, could you clean your foot?
Okay.
Alright.
What do you think now? Does it look like the foot from the dream? What about this one?
Well, it won't look too...
Here, what about now?
I don't think it's the foot. Sorry.
Well, Bruce, I've never been really good at washing my feet. Could you give it a try?
Yeah, I'll give it a shot. So, yeah, let's just get the... Basically, we're going to start with a little pre-rinse, just to get all the bacteria and basically all the, you know, what else is on your foot? Maybe some shrimp, maybe some fish you maybe got on there from the ocean, from the lake, I don't know. So, we have two types of things that we could use. We could use a nice 2-in-1 ocean charge, or we could use a nice refreshing splash. What would you prefer?
Well, I've always been for the ocean splash.
We're gonna use this instead. So, excuse me, I'm just gonna get into the... So, alright, you want to put your foot on the side, just maybe kind of like a...
Where?
Just like this.
Oh.
So. Get a little of this on here. Lather it up. Get a nice lather. And, let's see, I do a nice little, on the toilet.
Oh, that feels nice.
Yeah.
Make sure you get in between them.
Okay. So, yeah, we can just lather. A nice little lather going on here. Just a little pre-soap. And then a little in-between action. So we know if the foot had less dirt, then we'll know. So a clean foot is a happy foot. So, you know, we just gotta get the bottom a little bit. You know, a lot of people are ticklish when you do this, but, you know, you can just kind of do it, go with the flow. Your foot off just so we know what the problem is. Just get a nice... So have you been washing your feet often? Or?
Yeah.
We're just gonna do it's called the one splash rinse. It washes all the feet that you need.
Both sides.
Right. We got a little in the little cup. Want to put your foot over the edge a little bit more? There you go. There we go.
I think that created more soap than anything.
Yeah, well.
Man, I still know, you know.
Yeah.
Are you sure it was a man's foot?
Good point.
Yeah. You know, we better paint the nail to make sure it's not a man's foot.
So we're gonna paint it.
Right. Do you have any nail polish here? Or?
Well, it's your apartment. You should know.
I think I might have some.
Maybe if you want to go alone. Have you tried the shelf yet?
No, I haven't tried the shelf yet.
Oh, here it is. It's on the shelf the whole time. You know, I used to paint my girlfriend's foot a lot. So to get started, we'll need to get started. Do the, I guess the big toe first.
Just gonna start the painting process. Hold still.
What? I think you might have missed this.
Is that better? One final coating.
Okay,
yeah. I think, okay. Let's have a look.
This isn't the foot. No, 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 no. No. It's not the foot.
Yeah, probably not.
It's probably, no, you're right. It's probably not.
Well, how can we ever be too sure?
Hey guys, I'm back. It's me, Darren.
I don't know whose foot that was.
I don't know. I mean, I dreamt of... Maybe it wasn't a foot.
It might have been... a hand.
Ooh, a hand. Now we're getting somewhere.
Well, if it's a hand, we have to find
the hand.
The hand we'll find.
We'll find the hand, and when we find the hand...
Let's just go find the hand.
Okay, but before we find the hand, we should probably check different areas of the, you know, the land. I think the best way to find this hand is to split up.
That's a great idea! Let's split up and find the hand in my dreams.
First, I'm gonna get my coat.
Thank you.
found Emmanuel. He was dead. What do I do now? Well, there's a few options. I could keep looking for the hand, but that would only lead to more questions. And questions about life and why I was having the dream about the hand. The dream. Oh! What did the dream mean? What did the dream mean? What did it mean? What did it mean? Where is Benjamin? I gotta find Benjamin. Benjamin? Benjamin! 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 Wake up! Benjamin! How can this be? Action.
Oh, hey guys, I'm back. It's me, Darren.
Nice. Action.
Hey guys, I'm back. I'm back. I'm Darren.
Good shot. That was great. Let's get one more of those, okay?